water temple. Look. Look down there.
Wait, what?
Look down there. That's an underwater temple.
It could be a waste of time. I'm going for it.
I got a buried treasure map.
Huh?
I got a buried treasure map out of the chest. Also,
oh my god.
I'm dying.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Let me see. Let me see.
You want to see the map? You
want to
see the map?
Yeah, let me see this map.
Whoa. Fucking impossible to read. I don't know. I just see the X, but I don't know where the hell we are.
Oh, this is so cool. This is a map of Canada.
All right, so let's go back home.
What is the map for?
Treasure. There's treasure.
How do you read it?
Well, we have to. That's what we should do next is we should try and make some maps so we can figure it out.
Yeah, I'm so down.
Do we put the maps in here? Hold on.
That's what I'm doing. Yeah, you put it on the cartography table. Yeah, I think I've cracked it.
Okay. Brian's cracked the code, dude.
If you put the map in the crafting table in the middle and surrounded with paper, then it zooms out. And I kept doing it until I could see my indicator and now the X. Right, then come here, come here, come here.
No, I see this one. Yeah.
Let
me
see!
No, you can't see this one.
I'll lead us there.
I fucking figured it out!
Just because you figured it out doesn't mean you have a good sense.
There's only one map. There's only one map. So you have the map, Brian?
Yeah, I've got the map. You need to protect me, and I'm gonna lead us there. It's like Lord of the Rings shit. I'm a hobbit.
Getting close there, Brian.
No, we're about 40% there. We need boats.
Come on, get your boat rowing. Get the going.
Are we almost there, Brian?
No.
How about now?
No.
Brian, how about now?
Shut the fuck.
You had to give an estimate. How long?
5 minutes.
What about now?
No.
How about now?
No. It's around here. So it's under sand. So get digging, boys.
You just digging down deep?
Yeah. So if you go past sand.
Down, like a psycho.
Huh?
It has to be surrounded by sand.
Are you sure it's here?
It has to be around here. It has to be. Just keep digging. We're close. Any moment we're going to find him, man. I promise. Found it!
What?
Here!
I want to see it.
Hold on.
Oh!
What's in it?
Diamonds, emeralds, all kinds
of
shit.
Oh my god! Wait, nobody. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's a lot of stuff, man.
Get it all.
Did you get anything?
There's a heart of the sea in there. I don't know what that is.
I'm going for it.
Check out what that heart of the sea thing
Fuck
is.
You, I got that shit.
I got fucking nothing and I found the fucking thing! Not a thing!
I got 4 TNT.
Look, I got a bouncy
ball. One diamond. Give me that bouncy ball.
Let me see how far it bounces.
No!
Ready to go home now.
Alright. Go home, go bed?
Go home, go bed.
I told you we'd find it, huh?
Yeah, how did you find it so quickly? That was crazy.
It's almost like you knew exactly where it was.
Shut the fuck up.
Like you were somehow able to like see through the sand and know where it was.
What the fuck? Crazy. What the fuck is this?
No, it's sick, Brian. I'm just saying it's sick. Like, it's cool.
Yeah, it was very, very impressive. You have good intuition.
You fuckers got all the good shit.
Catch.
Go fuck yourself.